Hello everyone, this is Neronium. Welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. Last time we completed quite a bit of stuff in that session. That was a very, very long session. And as you can see, I am level 98 in ring capacity and level 98 in speed. I talked to Elder Coco for like 20 minutes. But we shall increase our ring capacity first to 999. And that gets you Party Hedgehog. Raise ring level to max. And finally, our sped. Which unlocks Hypersonic Hedgehog. Raise speed level to max. All right. Did you take all my cocoa? Nope, I still got 2,959 cocoa. I'm curious what Hermit Coco says, though. Let's see. That's Elder Coco. There we go. There's Hermit Coco. Aww. Wait, hold on. We're watching you from Digital Dream. Okay. Oh, I think I have that permanent speed boost now that I have 999. So then what happens when I get 999 ring? Red Seed of Power. Right, almost there. And there we go. 999 rings. So, we could go to Sage, get the last Chaos Emerald. I feel like doing some levels, because heaven knows I skipped a bunch of them. All right, now which one's which? 4-5. 4-4, okay. We'll go to 4-4 starting out with. I don't technically need to do this, because I looked up the achievement list for what's left. I am missing... With those two achievements, I'm missing three achievements. One is story related. Actually, I think two are story related. There isn't one for completing Big's thing, so we don't have to worry about that. There's a red star ring. And it's red star ring number one. Go! right now. Where is red starring number two? You in here? Nope. That's a lot of spikes. Whoa, what the heck? Ah, there's red starring number two. There we go. I can't recognize this stage. Nope. Yeah, there's red star ring number four. Spikes of doom and sadness. Two, three, there's red star ring number five. Ooh, okay. I'm in the clear. But I know I went way too slow for that one. D. Alright, so I gotta do this in 240. So we shall try again. Right. You know what? I haven't gone this way yet. And there we go. So, that is S-ranked. Yes, 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 fine, Sage. But right now, I want the key. Alright, so that's 4-4 done. Now on to 4-5. This one you need a lot of rings to clear with. Or not. Oh my god, I can't tell where I'm jumping. Also, where's number two? Gotta be in the middle, then. Yep, it was in the middle. There we go. I cry every day. I cry every day. I had the 180 rings. Man, I hate it when that happens. There we go. That should be the S rank too. There we are. Let's leave cyberspace. Now on to 4-6. Okay, now on to 4. Oh, I skipped 4-3. 4-6. 4-8. 4-9. So we'll go to 4-3. Oh, I see it down there, actually. Nope. Thank you. Alright, that was a C in time. So I need to get an A. No, I need to get an S. What am I talking about? That might be a B. Nope, S rank. Alright, leave cyberspace. Now we can go on to 4. Alright, skip this. Now we can move on to 4-6. That's 4-8. 4-6. I have definitely missed a red star ring somewhere. I have missed 2. Classic chemical plant zone? It is! Oh god. It's classic chemical plant zone from generation. Well, I missed the first 2. 40 rings, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, so I gotta do this in 130. Okay. Okay, there's 1. There's 2. Alright, so I got all the red star rings, now I just gotta go face. Thank you. clutch. Yeah, baby. Woo! That was not fun. I haven't had a stage that actually challenged me for speed in a while. Alright. Some more vault keys. Now on to 7-7. Which I don't think I was supposed to be able to jump over that gate to get, but hey, I'm the coolest. Go. Probably 130 for this one, honestly. Yep, I was right. 130. Alright, let's try again. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. All right, so that's 4-7. Down here. Whoops. Too fast for the naked eye. Right, now to 4-8. 15 rings, oh god. If it means 15 rings, and that means something's wonky with this stage, if it's just 15 rings. And that kind of terrifies me. I think I missed a red star ring. Wow. That's a quick stage. And that's not an S rank. Oh no. Which one is this one? Okay, so I'm missing number two. And then the S rank. Alright, so that's all the red star rings. This is such a short stage. Wow. Alright. Now for the fun part. We get to go fast. My right trigger would actually go off. Still got it, even though I screwed up. Let's go. All right, there's one stage left in the entire game for regular cyberspace stages. Why did I try again? No. Quit the stage. All right. So for our last stage, we got 549. Technically, it should be 59. So, we get to see this one last time. I already failed, dude. I'm surprised I got those. Alright, I see a red star ring, shadow. Or not, it's just a regular ring. Nope. Failed deed. I don't even know. I didn't even see the red star ring right here. Oh, there it is. We're getting the skateboard back. Oh, I was 2 rings short. Was 2 rings short. All right, so we'll try again. Trigger. Skateboard. We go. With that, we have 100% complete every cyber stage in the game. You get nothing but the satisfaction of knowing you're number one. I also turned off auto combo, by the way. So, vault keys. And with that, we're donezo with all the stages in Sonic Frontiers. So, we just need to go to Sage. We'll warp to Hermit Coco. And let's talk to Sage. Oh, another hacking minigame. Time to be Hacker Man.
There is a Chaos Emerald inside. Your power is required to access it.
First, we gotta open that door. Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I will be at his side when he needs me. For now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited.
Time to be Hacker Man. Hacker the Hedgehog. Yes, yes, yes. I think that was the last one, too. Yes, I wish to retry. I wish to be Hacker Man. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to check out what Sonic's last 3D adventure was like, check out the top link for a playthrough of Sonic Forces, played on an Xbox One. And if you want to see more classic Sonic action, check out the bottom link for Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Knuckles for the original Genesis.